previously.
Okay.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded! We are going to be playing another just kind of off the wall, whatever character, the Gatherer. I wanted to play this earlier, but I keep forgetting. So, a wandering adventurer who gathers alchemy materials, specializes in potion and nature power. At the start of each combat, gain a random lesser potion. So, yeah, I wanted to see what this chick was all about. Alright.
Let's do it.
Let's see here. I don't really know which way to go, so let's just start here. What the fuck? Oh, that's your... Got it. Deal 2 damage 2 times, can be upgraded 3 times. I wonder... Okay. You can hold 3 lesser potions, which are only available during this combat. Toy Ornithopter. Is not activated when using these. What the hell? Okay. Well, 3 damage 2 times can be upgraded 3 times. Okay. I'm just so damn confused. Let's do this. Okay. Fetch 2 cards from your draw pile once. Upgrade 2 random cards in hand. Fetch cards get priority. It only activates when you play this card first time this combat. Display used up after 1 use. Okay. I like your outfit. Okay. Interesting enough. All right. Starfruit, deal damage equal to 5 plus half of your missing HP. Echo of Nature, gain 3 block X times, deal 4 damage X times. Solidify, gain 8 block. If you have 25 or more block, reduce it by 5 and gain a lesser block potion. Alright. So far, I like this trick. Okay. Flower Falling. Deal 14 damage. Exhaust can be upgraded 3 times. Gather material. Put 3 random cards from your draw pile into your hand. Prioritize is cards not already in your hand. Gain energy for each card in your hand that costs 2 or more, up to a maximum of 2 energy. Interesting. Let's grab this one. I like that idea. Ooh. Yeah. Let's upgrade Flower Whip. I wanna upgrade that as much as I can to begin with. So I can do 12 damage to you, but I won't kill you. Ooh, actually, it will kill you now. Okay. Awesome. Random cards. Upgrade cards. Boop. Okay. Boop. You know what? We'll go ahead and block once. I mean, I would have had the ability to block anyways, but, you know. Whatever. Whenever you use a potion, gain 1 strength or dexterity randomly. 12 block at a daze to your discard pile. Acidic Spray. Deal 4 damage. Deal 4 damage for each debuff of the target. Apply 1 weak. Kind of want to get my first power. Let's look at the shop. I want to see what my stuff is. Feeling fine. Whenever you use 3 potions and a churn, remove all of your debuffs. I don't have enough potions for that. That's that. Okay, Tim Block can be upgraded 2 more times. Deal 3 damage, gain up to 1 lesser potion with the debuff effect that an enemy already has. Okay. Thank you. Let's do this. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Kill you. Could have gained an energy, but it's okay. All right. Wait, you don't have a debuff. Okay. Oh, I just got a bunch of cards I can't use because I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Transform a card from your hand, it costs 0 this turn. Deal 10 damage for every 10 unblocked damage, gain 1 plated armor. Deal 11 damage, put up to 1 card in your draw pile. On top of your draw pile. I'm not sure how this works, so I'm gonna grab it. Let's go for this elite. I wanna see what happens. Let's go ahead and grab this and this. Okay. And you're dead. Cool. Mist generator. The amount of an enemy's poison is not reduced each turn if it is 8 or less. Ooh. That's interesting. At the end of your turn, gain 1 block per unique card you play this turn. Gain 1 random lesser potion, or deal 50 damage while in your hand using a potion decreases its cost by 1 this combat. Smith another card. Let's upgrade Flower Whip again. Thank you. Yes. Would have been helpful a minute ago. I'm gonna leave my health kind of low. And 60 damage. Ooh. And I want this. I'm gonna go ahead and try this elite. This should be interesting. Oh, using a potion. Uh-huh. Okay, I didn't see that. Two damage, damn. All right. I didn't see the potion stipulation on it. Flower shield and starfruit. Aw, I can't use starfruit. Shit. Oh well. No. Okay. And you're dead. Just like that. Whenever a card is created during combat, it is upgraded. Hell yeah. Another gather material. Odd spoils. Deal 9 damage, add 1 random card not in your deck to your discard pile. It costs 0 until played. Deal damage equal to 1.5 times the number of unique cards with no duplicates in your deck. Okay. I would like to update body text. Let's go ahead and upgrade flower shield once. Update body text. I get it. Calm down. Boy. Let's start with you a little lower. Okay. Shit, I can't do star fruit. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay. Can I kill you? No. All right. And you're dead. Just like that. Pocket polymer. You can now transform a card at rest sites as a free action. Free action? What does that mean? Bomb reform. At the start of your turn, gain an LEP. All future lesser potions become LEP and raise all LEP damage by 1 when used. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Withering strike. I don't know what that is. Oh no. What is withering strike? Enemy loses 1 strength. Okay. 1 dexterity. I'll do that. Do you have a debuff? I don't think you do. I guess that's not a debuff. Okay. Oh. You see before you a strange forest of trees. Feeling an evil presence, you can only go back. You turn to go back only to find the trees surrounding you on all sides. You've been swallowed by the woods. The forest is winding and wild with no clear paths. You're unsure where you are or where you've been. It's as if the trees themselves move when you look away. I encounter something slothful. Try to stop and recover your strength before setting out again. As the mist and shadows shift, you become aware of another creature resting nearby. Because fuck that card. I'm gonna wait for that. I don't have energy for it. Yeah. Give 5 plated armor. Hell yes. Alright. Let's do this. I wonder if I'll be able to kill her. I think I can, but I'm gonna try. I should have used this first. I didn't even think about it. Yeah, okay. I guess I'm gonna anger the mushrooms. Okay. Alright. This is gonna be interesting. Ooh. I'd like to heal. I eat the banana. Okay. Yes. Thank you. I'll add 4 days. I don't even care. They go away. I want to fucking kill you. I've never killed you before. Slimes. 19 damage. Okay. Sure. Deal 23 damage. Cost of winning cards by 1, gain 11 block. Okay. Start with you and you. Let's do this. Damn it. That was just rude. Did you see I see that? That was just rude. I'll become slowed, whatever. So close to being able to kill you. Okay. All right. You. Don't leave yet. I want to kill you. You're gonna leave. Oh, fight slimes. Damn it, I can't do anything. Shit. I knew I should have focused on her the entire time. Oh well. Photo Scythe. Innate. Upgrade all your flower cards for the combat. Deal damage equal to 3 times the number of them. Oh. Okay. Gain energy at the start of your turn. Raise your ascension level by 5. Holy fuck no. Sim card rewards have randomly altered stats and effects. Hey, Sticky Hand. I'll take Sticky Hand. I know what Sticky Hand does. I want Sticky Hand. All right, let's see. I want to get to you. But I kind of want to fight you guys too, because I am having a blast fighting elites with this deck. So let's go here. I'll hit the question marks instead. All right. Upgrade all the flower cards in your combat deck. Let me see. All of my flower cards can be upgraded one more time. Okay. And that makes it... Yep. Just gonna do this. And do that. Ba-dum. And ba-dum. Okay. Flower whip. Strike. And I have a hiccup. Ba-dum. I could have just killed you. I didn't even realize. There. All dead. Gain a random lesser potion. Gain 3 block X times. Deal 4 damage X times. And Rotten Stipe. 8 damage apply 1 week. Each Rotten Stipe has a randomly chosen damage and debuff. Oh. Okay. Yo, guys. All right. Okay. Your turn, guys. All right. Your turn. Boop. And boop. Perfect. Gain the effect of all your lesser potions. So 7 damage, 1 gain random lesser potion, and bamboo sword. Deal 8 damage, play a basic strike or defend from your hand with no cost. Okay. Ooh. Nah. Thank you, though. Yeah, I'll upgrade everything. Thank you. Nah. The whole, like, not healing thing is kind of helping me out because I've got the, let's see, guaranteed or I have no idea. Let's go, I have no idea. Let's see what I get. Let's get rid of a strike. Bulldoze. I don't know what that does, but okay. Let's see what it does. Deal 10 damage to all enemies for every 4 unique cards in your discard pile. Huh. Wait, can I make this less? Oh, yes. Increase damage by 2? That's amazing. Gain 1 dark fade. Suddenly you hear a voice whispering to you. Real power comes from over time and not in one burst, don't you agree? What the fuck is dark fade? I... No. How could I do that at all? Okay. I mean, yeah. All right. Oh, intern. Okay. That's excessive. That's absolutely excessive. Sherry throw. Well, 2 damage next turn and gain energy. Put 3 random cards from your draw pile and gain energy for each card in your hand that costs 2 or more up to a maximum 2 energy. Okay. Yo, singing bowl. Thank you. I don't think I'll ever be using that. I should have just grabbed the Sapphire key, to be honest. But it doesn't matter. What the hell? Every time you play 8 cards, lose 60 strength, gain 2 strength every 3 turns. What? Shield and Sherry Throw. Okay. All right. You don't have a debuff. Okay. Ow. Okay. My sack is full. Let's use some explosives. Oh boy. And boop, you're dead. Preserved insect. Deal 14 damage if you use a potion this turn, gain the effect of the last used potion. Ooh. Deal 7 damage, gain a random lesser potion, and you know, the bamboo sword. Okay, cool. Alright. Got hurt. Ow. Okay. All right. And 2 plated armor. Pretty close to killing you. Yep, you're just dead. This bomber form was the best thing ever. Oh no! No, don't do that. Okay. Grow book, iron. Gain 10 block exhaust after playing 3 times. Permanently replace this with an ironclad card. Huh. Choose a strike in your hand to give it cost plus 1, damage plus 14, and boost the special effect it has. Okay, exhaust a card. If it is uncommon, gain 25 block. If it's rare, gain 35 block. You know, I really don't care much for any of these. I'm gonna gain max HP, because I'm gonna die. Shop time. Study return, gain 3 dexterity until the end of turn or until you play a skill. Then I know what these do. Alchemy trial. Whenever you play 10 cards, gain a lesser potion depending on the 10th card played. Oh. Huh. Choose up to 3 cards from your discard pile, shuffle them into your draw pile. Flower beam. Deal 7 damage to the target and 7 damage to all enemies. Can be upgraded 3 times. Okay. I'm gonna grab this. I need the dexterity. Oh lord, I'm gonna die. What does this do? 10 damage? Whatever. Draw 2 cards, gain 1 glow power when obtained, add a light and a shadow. Let's see what happens. Lesser block potion. This potion might help me. Gain 3 strength at the start of your turn, lose 3 strength. I have many attack cards. This is so effective. Health is low. Boop and boop. What? What was that bullshit? Draw 2 cards, can be upgraded 3 times. Still 12 damage, apply 2 vulnerable, 2 days to your discard pile, and then Starfruit. You know, I'll take him. And I'm gonna sleep after I polymerize. Strike. Transmute. Okay. I'm gonna die. Right. Oh yeah, you guys. Mm-hmm. All right. Transmute, and what are you gonna take? Okay, I'll take it. Oh, my dexterity. That's right. I forgot about that. Oh well. Starfruit and drug power. Yeah. I can't use either of those. Why did I draw them? That was stupid of me. Okay. Is it 1 strength or dexterity? Yeah, randomly, okay. Upgraded and then cost 0 this turn. Alright.
I'm just barely going to die. It's so annoying. Alright, I gotta restart this. Because I'm gonna die if I don't. I really like the Gatherer. She's fun to play. I'm really glad I got Bomber, though. Like, for real. Okay. Let's try this again. So, let's do this. Bomber form. Scythe. Flower Whip. Gather material. Oh, that's not who I meant to use that on, but whatever. Okay. Hey, a flower power. Okay. Alright, your turn, dude. Flower shield, centralize, should have used that, but it's okay. Okay. No, I still... It's gotta be something I can do differently. Just gotta figure out what that is. Go ahead and get this region. I'm gonna use this and this. I don't care about the soap bomb right now. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that didn't really help me. Should've just defended. Okay. Wow. Already? Alright. Should be able to do something about that this time. Yeah. These don't really help me right now. I'm not gonna die. It's exciting. All right. And boop. Dead. Fucking love the bomber. Necrotic poison to all enemies. God damn. At the end of your turn, get one block, pretty neat card. Whenever you use a potion, draw one card and exhaust up to one card. Deal 12 damage, give it less of fire potion. Alright. Let's see. Gain energy at the start of each turn. Whenever you play an attack, lose one dexterity. Whenever you play a skill, lose one strength. For every 100 gold below 500, you have enemies start with a random buff. I want to see what relics I get for this. Lose all max energy. Gain one max energy at the start of each turn. Start of each combat, the enemy start with the enemy with the most HP loses 8 strength. Gain. Oh god. 3 dexterity metallicized at the start of each combat. You play a power card, heal 2 HP. Alright, so I'm actually gonna take the wanted poster. Oh boy. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go this way. Get as many fires and elites as possible. Oh, brother. You're jelly. You've got. What the fuck is that? All attack damage for the next 2 turns. Okay. So it's like the opposite of weakened. Add a wound to your discard pile. Alright, cool. All right. Okay. Ow. But okay. Oh, you're dead. Didn't matter. Okay. What is on my mouse? Okay. Duplicator flower falling. Deal 17 damage. It was lost. 11 damage put up to one card on top of your draw pile. Okay. Hmm. Already, I'm an idiot. Okay. Well, this is gonna hurt. But I should be able to kill you now. Yep. Okay. Game block equals to the total cost. Use a potion to retain this turn. All incoming statuses are exhausted. What the fuck? Hey, garlic. Okay. Remove a card from your deck and choose one of 25 cards. Upgrade cards to add to your deck. Transform two random strike defend cards and upgrade them. Ooh. Deal 4 damage for each debuff on the target, apply 1 week. 2 for 1, I'll take it. Shuffle a glitched in your deck, your lesser potions are now 100% more potent. What? Thank you. Wait, what's this? 12 temporary HP. Languid. I'll take this. Might need it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait. What? This just is not even right. I should have done that first. Ninja. Okay. I don't win this at all. I need to rethink my strategy a little. Okay. Alright. I used a... damn it. Okay. It's fine. I'm just dead. Can I not do anything against these guys? Like, for real. Alright. Let's start with defending. That's a necrotic potion at ya. Do that. Do this. Let's try and kill you first. You've got a lot going on. Alright. You don't really help me.
Okay. Nope, I still die.
Is there any way I can do this that I don't die? Like, I can try and kill the guy on the right. Let's try that.
His thorns are considerably smaller, too. Alright. Let's defend. Duplicate. Strength. Poison. Cover HP.
Right now. Well, I'm not gonna die. All right. Can't do anything this turn. Damn it. I'm on to the right idea. I just can't. Can't do it. I can win this fight. Damn it. I'm going to win this fight. All right. That. This. Do that. Gator. Okay. This wanted poster is actually just killing me. Okay. Thank you.
upgrade bag power?
I had one fucking health left. What is that shit? Just retain if you. Okay, whatever. I don't even. I can't even. Goodbye. I need to sleep and transform a card. What's that one that I got that I just really don't care about? I think it was Scroll of Walter Scroll of Purity. Yeah, no, I don't want to exhaust anything. Okay. We got a little bit of health back. No. Oh no, you've got curiosity. Nobody's got thorns, you've got thorns. Shit. Barely holding on for dear life. Just fucking die. Holy hell, about regrowing my ass. Yeah, I'll take more of these. Nope. Yeah, I don't care actually. Yay, I can heal. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. 34 damage. That on you. That's your fire potion. Hmm, just fuck you. Hell, you've got thorns. Oh. Okay, just you left. You and me, buddy. And you're dead. Yeah. Let's find the question marks. Let's see what they do. Start of each combat, the enemy with the most HP loses 8 strength this turn. Thank you. What are you? Oh, hail. Okay. I can make this work for me. You. Alright. Yep. Nope. Okay. I forgot to. Okay. Can I hold on 1 second, please? Like, just a minute there. Oh god, this run has been redonkulous. Okay. Let's start with this. Start with that. Do this. Do that. Do this. Okay. I just realized you've got fucking thorns. Okay, your turn. If you attack this turn, apply 3 to the attacker. Okay. Okay, dude. Oh, Christ. Can I? Yes. Thank you. Blessed Brainwave. Reduce the cost of 4 cards in your draw pile to 0 this combat. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. I'm not gonna fight the elite. I think this is worse. Okay. I guess I'm fighting you on the end right now. But okay. Okay. What about numinous?
41 damage. Don't say. Alright. I'll take it. Oh, fuck my life. And you're dead. Yep. And I'm gonna sleep here. I'm actually gonna transform one more card though. Not my defense. I really need my defend. Herbalism does almost nothing for me. But I wanna keep it. Alright. Sleep, and let's get this party started. This is gonna be interesting. What the fuck is that? Okay, that's just that hasn't awakened yet. Alright. Oh, you've got. Of course you do. Okay. Oh God. You too. Ah, damn it. I meant to put that one back. Oh well. Please don't die. Oh god. Okay. Ah, damn it. I didn't do this. Oh well. Nope, I am very dead. Honestly, there's not much I can do at this point. Just die. Okay. Well, it was fun. Got a new unlock. You're even gonna show me what I unlocked? That's just rude. Ah, fuck it. Oh well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode, whatever I decide to make. Internet setting out.